I need to know how to fix iPhone error 4005.
That's one of the iPhone can't be restored, unknown error messages.
That's why I'm asking for advice. I don't know what to do next.
Restoring your iPhone is the top iPhone tech support solution after rebooting it as a method of fixing it.
And right now, it won't restore.
The first thing to try is to restart the device and the computer at the same time.
So your solution isn't one reboot, but two.
After you hard reset the iPhone and restart the computer, see if the computer sees the device in iTunes. If not, update iTunes.
On the computer or the device?
Certainly on the computer, though if you can get iTunes to work on the device, do that too. Then reboot both and see if it works.
I can't think of anything else you could tell me to reboot or update.
There is the possibility the computer needs updates, too, plus a reboot, but that's rare. However, you may need to replace the hardware.
You mean use a different USB cable?
Yes, since the problem might be due to a bad cable, so it can't get good data to show up to iTunes.
The cable has worked before.
That doesn't mean you plugged it in all the way to the computer or the iPhone.
If I damage the port somehow, I don't know how?
The problem might be lint in the iPhone port where the USB cable connects.
I can clean that with a paper clip.
Use a toothpick or piece of plastic, not metal, so you don't short something out and cause really bad problems.
Let's assume I clean the iPhone and change out the cable. Then what could I try?
Do the restore on another computer in case the problem is the computer's software or port.
Then I'd need to use yours.
You can try restarting the device too, after swapping out the cables or ports, just to make sure the computer is forced to recognize it.
Do you have any solutions other than swapping out hardware or rebooting the software?
The iPhone iCloud backup settings could be turned on. Go to the computer, programs and features, Apple Mobile Device Support, pick Repair, connect the device, and hopefully it connects right, at which point, you try iTunes.
Repair mode sounds about right.
Then try to restore the iPhone, and see if it installs or updates. You can try a restore to factory settings, too.
Restoring to factory settings wipes out all my settings and my data.
That's why it is a last resort tech support solution. Though if the 4005 error came up after jailbreaking, a factory reset should be the first thing you try.
I didn't jailbreak it.
Then you may need to reinstall iTunes completely on the computer and rebooting, if not restoring to defaults on the device and re-downloading the operating system and hoping this time it works.
And reboot, just to be sure, since every other step you recommended involved that step.